Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching Is It Wrong to Try and Pick Up a Girl in a Dungeon Season 3, Episode 2. I've got nothing to say before the start of the episode, so without further ado, let's go right into the episode right now. Okay, so it's these people we've seen in the intro. Ooh, what, who is this god? Jesus. Oh, it was the intro. We had, yeah. So this was the, was this at the last part of the episode last time? I think it was. Yeah. So it was the ending in the first episode. Pretty good intro. So in the last episode, we had very first episode of the season. We had the introduction of Wiene. Here she is, right there. Just kind of a welcome back kind of thing. Ah, it's not on the screen. Where's it gone? Was gone. Just remembering all the characters and stuff like that. I don't think much else happened apart from just like Wiene kind of settling into the family kind of thing. Well, settle, I suppose. Yeah, we did see this the opening at the end of last episode. Just some things I don't remember seeing. Maybe I wasn't paying much attention. Oh, but we have this kind of like squad of potential like monster family squad for Belle. I think that'd be cool. That'd be an awesome addition to the family if they can adapt to, you know, like society and stuff. And what is this with ice, I think. Also, I have a I'm gonna start using a notepad for all my episodes now and just writing down key information so I'm not in the next episode like, oh, who's this? What's their name again? Because I just feel stupid when I do that. Oh, yeah, she's like a really good fighter, isn't she? Like an archer or something. Oh, hello again. This is going to be an interesting NASCAR. No. Jesus. Bell's harem, man. Mamma mia. Yeah, it really is. She hella strong. Badass sword. What is a sword? It's like a stick. Yeah, that's a good point. What's wrong with you, Bell? What's wrong? You scared? What's going on? Yay. No idea what you're talking about. Nah. Nah, be fine. Little Lily. Little Lily. Hello. Whomst? Who is this? Hello? Who are you? They're just gonna walk past each other? Yeah, maybe. Oh, is it Wings? Is it the girl? Yeah, it is. Oh, so another speaking monster. Okay, I get it. Interesting. Like a harpy. Hello. Little rookie. Appreciate that. Mega. Mega. Lily is so small. What's wrong, Belle? Oh no, he's gonna see through his lie. Yeah. Ikalos, what is he the god of? Should I search it up or will I find out? Thank God. Hermes is here. Hermes, my boy, what is up? Right, Ikalos down as well. Evilus. Don't know what that is, but it's probably right. Look at this dude. He's an evil god. What is he the god of? Is the god of scheming or something? Such a little kid. No, not happening. She's like a child, though. Well, but then again, we see something that may or may not be showing that she is very strong. You can try. Hope so. I'm sure she is. Well, I mean, you're not wrong. Oh no, where's she gone? Well, you know, this is not a good idea. Oh no, we may know. Don't do that, no. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. God damn it. This is not good. This is not good at all. Please, someone help this situation, please. Was it? Can Lily transform? I forgot about that. What? Oh, or was it a wig? No, it was an elf. If Lily can transform? I really forgot about that. Lily can transform. Who is this? Oh, it's the guy. The guy at the start that was like the keep it, yeah. Guy from the first episode, yeah. Ending song. All the familiars. Hermes got a big family. Mamma mia. Oh, yeah, she's dead now. Jeez. Back in heaven. Oh, no, it wasn't her that went back to heaven. It was the god of the Amazons, wasn't it? Never mind. Why does Hestia never wear shoes? Dude, Xenos. So anyway, guys, that was season 3, episode 2 of Is It Wrong to Pick Up a Girl in a Dungeon? Really interesting little episode. I can't say a lot happened apart from we got to meet like the kind of Ikhlos familia kind of thing, the problem people of this season, I suppose. I'm not sure whether to look up what Ikhlos is the god of yet, whether it be a spoiler or not. So for now, I'm not going to. I forgot Lily could transform. I've completely forgot that was a thing, but understandable, you know. Probably haven't seen it in a while. yeah, overall, pretty decent episode. I hope there's some way Wiene can, I don't know, maybe she can transform herself into something that doesn't look like a Voyeur. Is that what it's called, a Voyeur? Vorvia? I don't know. But yeah, it'd be nice if some kind of solution came up soon. I was wondering, really wondering as well, is like why Belle was so scared at this in the dungeon at the start. I was confused by that. And interesting to see this new another talking monster person woman. It's the obvious like kind of harpy that we see in the intro. So be exciting to meet her. And yeah, that's really all I have to say. So anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did, and I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day, and peace out.